Probably is. Is.
Well. Hello. Ooh, that's creepy. Ooh, get away. Ooh. Oh boy. Hello. You saw nothing. Yeah. Psych!
Hear you. I'll fill in this room.
I'm just gonna take the bars back. No, I got the, I found the one bar, by the way. Wait. I don't know how I found that. Yeah. Don't get this. Are we supposed to put the bars on this thing, this panel?
I'm dead.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I see. Well then. That was anticlimactic.
Yeah, did you find it?
I found two bars, but like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do then. They don't fit on the thing. Oh.
Oh.
It's just like Underhill. Oh. Well, I better go down to the generator where the lockers are conveniently placed, I guess. Yo, shut up. Shut the fuck. I don't like that. I hate that message. I hated it in Underhill when it said that. It was terrifying. Yep. Will someone...
Something?
I feel like it's really slow considering how slow that previous one was.
What is it though?
I don't know, I don't hear. I might hear really decent sounds, but I'm not actually sure.
Can't see because I'm in the red locker.
Yeah, I don't think there's any... No, yeah, I don't see anything. I don't see anything, I don't hear anything, all that. Oh! The f... What? Whoa, God! What happened? I'm somewhere else. What?
Where are you?
What? Hi.
Where are you? Oh, fuck!
I was there. I opened the locker door and then I was there. Fucking Doctor Who shit, okay.
Why did you open it?
Cause I don't know what else to do. And then it did some weird voodoo shit. Man.
I perfectly see what it was from there.
There was nothing there.
Wait?
Yeah. Oh. I wanna save power, man. Well, do I find the remote now?
I think we're supposed to get caught.
Yeah. My apologies. Oh, god damn it. I just wanted to explore outside for like a second, man.
Cause those things didn't work.
Oh, I hate this sound. Oop. Nope. Nope. Yes, you should. I hope it's not the same dream. Yeah? Yeah, one of these. Oh! No, that's what's this. I like that this isn't... Well, it is linear, but like... It's kind of like a house.
90 minutes!
Really? Good lord. Yeah, gonna have to cut a little bit. This'll be a lot of episodes. I'm guessing at this point you figured out that I'm probably putting this out weekly instead of like dead back to back. Because of our...
Fuck's sake, am I in a fucking jet cargo hold?
Yep. Dreams are weird, man. Got everything still rusty though. I couldn't even dream up nice clean surfaces.
This is some Mirror's Edge bullshit.
Dun 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 dun. Well, complete the ladder to get back up.
I jumped.
Complete the ladder?
I jumped.
What the hell does that mean?
I jumped.
Oh, I didn't. What? I don't see any. Nope. Yes, I do. Hello, guy again. Yeah, it's the guy. What the hell does complete the ladder mean?
No, find ladder pieces. I don't know.
Oh, I'm supposed to find ladder parts? Oh, I got it. Yeah, there's ladders under.
Coming through ice. Yeah, I found it.
Nice. Yeah, you just have to look. pretty slow, it's fine. Well, there's one.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Is it done? I don't know what I know, it's not one more part. Yeah, something like that. God damn it, fucking... What the fuck? I crouched and my character starts swimming.
I think I see one there.
Where? They're pretty visible pieces, I don't know how I'm seeing them. I feel like there has to be one here. I'm just scouting around like this. Hey!
Found it?
Yep.
Let's go.
I kinda noclip a little bit, but screw that noise.
I'm not fast, I'm not a rapper.
This guy has really productive brains, man. He's a whole ladder puzzle and shit. And he has consistent dreams. It's pretty advanced. Answer the phone. It's gonna be mom again and she's gonna hang us up.
You're adopted!
Yep. I know, mom, you keep telling me. Hello! This is Mr. Parent.
Hello, Mr. Anisimov. I'm calling you about buying my apartment in Aznakayevo. It's been a few days since we last spoke.
Get away from me, creepy uncle guy.
I found a different apartment. If you have, then please let me know. If you haven't, I'll still be glad to sell you mine.
Nice. Just brought down a coke deal. Look around the house. Okay. Anything interesting? That's a sad kitchen table. Oh, I bet.
But there hasn't been any... I mean, it has something in the basement. It has something in the basement. No, I'm wrong. Look at that.
Bicycle. Bicycle. Shovel. We're gonna murder someone anyway, so... Might as well start digging now.
Not snowy enough for Siberia.
That's very true. Does Siberia even have summer?
No!
I really don't know how it works. Climates are weird.
No.
It's summer, it's winter and super winter.
Winter and oh my god, I wanna fucking move.
It's like minus 50 Celsius.
Pretty much. Power lines constantly cut.
Oh god.
Let me guess the... No, thank god. Thank fucking god.
Oh yeah,
thank
that would god be. That would suck. Yeah, we're gonna have to go there at some point. Nice burp. Give it a 7.
I know.
Don't play it off so nonchalant like that wasn't the coolest burp you've ever heard.
That was the stinkiest burp I ever did. Holy fuck. Eggs.
Stinky burps are gross.
Oh, look, something in the...
Attic key.
Hello, bears.
There goes Viper. All right, well, you go make some cubs.
That's not how crossbreeding works, Chloe.
What do you mean, dude?
After you.
Ah.
Go on.
Oh, come on, dude.
I'll guard here.
Goodbye.
Okay, don't leave me alone. Oh, it's locked.
Oh, really? Is it? No, it's not. It wasn't locked.
Why would you? I would live in an attic.
Let's take this. I'm here. Oh, God. Oh, God. What do we do? Oh, God. Are we supposed to hide? I don't know. That was scary. Here's Johnny. Does he come up the attic? I hope not. No.
Go!
What?
Fuck you.
Do we just go outside?
Where are you? Don't leave me alone, you fucker.
I'm just gonna go outside. I don't feel good about this. Okay. Just as long as we're in the open area.
Nothing can sneak up on us.
Yeah. Ooh, that was creepy.
Stop abusing your lack of limitations.
Okay. Well, then.
Maybe upstairs, parents' room or something.
Oh, yeah. Maybe it's the parents. They're here. It's their weird way of leaving a message. No. No. It's such a very down-to-earth statement. I don't know where the remote is. I have a complete lack of knowledge. Just gonna check the basement just in case. I really don't want her, but okay. I'm guessing we're just stalling until night happens. Oh.
Yep. How the fuck can you even sleep again after something like that?
Yeah. Jesus Christ. I think he used the same approaching footsteps sound that Emily used.
Just fucking.
I should go back to bed. Yeah, let's just leave all the doors.
Go to my room. What fucking in the fucking living room?
I really. Oh yeah, let's close this.
Who didn't sleep?
Oh well.
Oh, just.
Yeah, just leave. Just go out.
Is this Vietnam?
I guess so. This boy's done a lot in his life. Considering the kind of PTSD he has. Oh! Maybe it's not a dream. Or it is. Who knows? We're not sure yet. There's a helicopter outside. Which is weird in Siberia. Oh god! That was a weird dream. You were like, I hope I can see some people again one day. You need some social interaction, buddy. You need to go outside. Oh! There was something there. There's a black figure. Great. Parents? Oh! Well then! Our parents back? They're dead!
No. Oh, for fuck's sake! Someone's calling me!
Oh. It's the parents!
And we... Fuck.
No, I'll cut this up. Here's where we're starting again. Oh, wait! Wait, Viper. Wait. Hold on, where'd you go? I have something first before we indulge in our mission.
Where the fuck are you?
I went through that one door. Where'd you go? Shit. Oh god. Oh, okay.
What?
Dear Generalissimus Viper, after our previous discussion about microwaves, I went on a quest to find out the statistic of people who change their watts on their microwave, just out of general curiosity. And the stats, the results are pretty clear. 13 out of 13 people have no idea what you're talking about. Anyway, that's all. That's all I wanted to say. Okay.
Well, I reduced that statement by saying 13 out of 13 people are fucking morons.
Oh, get back, 13 people. You know who you are, 13 people.
And 13 people is an adequate sample size.
Well, it's something. Considering there are a lot of different people from different countries, so that's quite varying. Brother. Nope.
Mother,
incorrect. Well, we have a brother now. This is getting too complicated.
It's getting too complicated. Next we find out we have a second sister twice as much, a secondary cousin, redhead, hot bitch.
I know, right? Oh man, this transition. Can I just go to the door? Yeah. Yeah, let's just use the 13. Oh god, what was it? Well, where did you go? Oh, yeah, you were there. Okay, this is a puzzle.
Okay.
This is a puzzle. Well, what do we do? Where'd she go last time? Is it like a maze?
Probably.
Okay. Okay, you can get here. There. Okay. What is that thing on the floor? Key picked up. What the sister. Oh, okay. Brother, sister. Too many complications. Yeah, let's just... No, let's not use that.
No, because I had triggers.
Oh.
Triggers.
That's a good point.
Right. Well, oh. you cannot use that because I will use that.
Okay. That's all. You use it. Oh. This time it worked on both of us, alright?
Get out from inside.
I'm sorry. I can't help it. Oh! Ow. Okay. Family. Yeah, we did this.
Family value. Welcome to the circus of values.
Except... What is that guy? Oh. Is it a classroom? The goat. It looks like the goat test.
Oh, okay. Fuck you.
Oh, what?
It turned towards me.
Ooh. Oh! Ow! Jesus Christ. What is this one then? Grandfather. Parents. Indeed.
You know, you'd think family would fit that.
Yeah. Here we did. We go in the wrong order.
I know. I mean, parents and family are kind of, you know, family encompasses all.
Yeah, I guess. You heard that? Kids without parents. Alright, what the hell is this?
Guts.
Guts. Nickelodeon guts. Ow. Is it? Oh, that's gross. Oh, yes. Family. Oh. Family. Good old family.
Rip.
Really brings back the good old times.
Rip in pieces.
Yeah, I don't know what we did there, but... Okay. Oh well, wasn't that a crazy adventure?
Oh well.
What a crazy family adventure.
Land murder wasn't on my list of to-do things today, but okay.
Yep. Hmm.
That boy needs therapy. A song stuck in my head. Left. Right.
Can't believe how wrong you just were. Everyone saw it. Oh my god, double wronged. Are you sick?
Interesting. Oh, okay.
More chairs.
You go first then now.
Oh yeah, that's fair. Hey, more things.
Friends?
Brother. More brothers. How many brothers do you have? Jesus Christ.
Sake.
Talk
I
about
know,
the
right?
Baby boomer generation.
Fucking baby boomer, man.
Now we know the time. What time this is set in. Nicely done, Alex. Oh, wait, where did you go? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
I don't trust this.
It looks kind of like candy. It's so texture-ish.
You have a fucked up definition of candy.
What do you mean? That's just candy looks like. Oh, God, Jesus. Sister! More brothers and sisters. Why do we have so many brothers and sisters? That doesn't make any sense. Do elaborate.
No.
Do you return the essay?
Statements. I demand my lawyer.
Alright. I'm your lawyer.
What sort of case do you have?
Well, I have this Subway wrapper from the sandwich, as I said. I should do nicely. Hey, chair.
You're hired. Oh, no. That's how you do it.
Do we just put it? You're right. Yep. I honestly wasn't even close to figuring that out. Family. Family, brothers, sisters.
I am fucking surprised that worked.
You really? How you played it off? Cool. I thought you were just smart. Oh, you froze.
I was expecting that to bounce.
You look pretty chilling there for a second. Okay.
Like fucking, hey, this house works. Oh, that actually worked.
Apparently, something broke somewhere. I don't know why.
I'm gonna kill.
What's the point of it doing it twice? Oh, sorry, I'm eating a donut, by the way.
I'm eating a donut too.
Really? Oh my god. That's the craziest thing. That's the scariest thing of all. Or do we just keep churning them, family? More family meat. And we gotta keep the industry flowing. Well, go ahead.
No.
We've been at the bottom before. In fact,
well,
I don't think we've ever returned.
Well, Polly's cracked that barrel before. Unless we're dead.
Yeah.
I did a montage of that.
That's true. We could go watch it at... I'm not gonna remember to put the link here.
I don't fucking remember what month it is. Was it April or March medley?
I don't know. Just look for the one with a, like, Hitler thumbnail or something.
Fuck! The Nazi episode.
I think so, yeah. Just look up games when there's Nazi. I'm sure you'll find it. Okay, what do we do next? Scoob. Do we go here? Oh. Okay, apparently so. Wait. Is this not...
Oh, look.
Oh. These are some similar hallways. Television.
For fuck's sake. Talk about repetition.
Yeah, what is... what the fucking... What is this?
What's the point? I mean, I guess doing it two times, but...
Ow.
You don't have to do the same fucking puzzle or that power fucking concept in fucking four rooms. Like, holy fuck.
I really don't get why he did this. I'm quite not sure. The map's quite long already as it is. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Who's the black man? Don't touch the barrels. That makes sense. Sister, yep. That is indeed one. Okay. Goodbye to that. Nom.
What kind? Hey boys, I'm selling you the 8.1 finder.
Whoa, this is different.
Okay.
Oh, this was surely nice and not some false sense of security. What's in the closets?
What's in the box?
What's in the fucking... I've never seen that movie. I kind of wish I'd seen it before. I had completely spoiled 400 times what it is
or
in the box.
Mean.
Yeah.
I'm in here. Oh no, there is.
Ow, jeez. Everything has
that
to break.
Perfectly good furniture.
That's true. Could have taken it home.
Fucking waste.
Yeah. Hey, Alex, just think about that for a second. Before you continue to rampage with pine trees and furniture breaking and whatnot. Hey, we can hang ourselves on end here. That's a smart idea. We're smart thinking, Alex.
Fine. Suicide pack.
Yeah. Excellent. We'll keep that in mind.
Keep that in mind. There's two nooses? Noose?
Niece? No.
Niece?
That's definitely not correct.
Definitely not. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Realize all the murder is on your hands.
I'll take it.
Yeah. Cry
Ow.
Me a river.
I'm guessing we have to do that one more time.
Cry me a river. Oh, fuck!
Oh, you went somewhere? What?
Okay.
I didn't see any of that.
I fucking hate JPEG jump scares.
Oh, Alex. Oh.
I fucking
minus 1,000 points.
Wrong way.
Oh. What? Is it?
That way.
You sure?
Oh, okay, no. That way. Fucking JPEG jump scares are so dumb.
Oh. What the fuck? Oh right, the teleport fucks up sometimes. That's why I end up in this spot all the time. Yeah.
Holy fuck, they're dumb.
Okay, well this one's a little more flavorful. It's fine. Let's just start with this one. With this very entertaining background noise in the background. Kuyo! Yep. Uh-huh. Alright.
Interesting!
It's quite loud. But that's what you'll have to take. That's what you'll have to... It's just suffering. He was the Dark Man! Ugh. Something about this, I wish I understood.
I mean, walking inside a meaty badge is not exactly symbolic.
Yeah, I don't know, it's pretty strange looking. It's just so consistent.
Fading post.
You. I really can't hear. Hold on, I'll turn it down a bit. No, that didn't help. We'll just have to wait till then. Not really, unless you shout.
This is what gay people think a pussy looks like.
Oh, good lord! That wasn't worth it. Why did I tell you how to make yourself hurt? Oh, there we go. Gonna turn it back up.
Go inside,
Lord. Oh shit. God dang. Whoop. Hey, more murder.
360 murder.
Yep. I killed my family 4 times. To prove a point. I don't know what I've done, but it's surely not good.
Okay, you leave first this time.
Okay. I hope it's not a monster. Okay, nothing. Just looks like goggles. Sliding on the flesh. Sliding on the flesh, I'm happy again. Oh, there's a hole in the middle.
You jump first.
Thank you, I think.
And yet I feel like a rock.
I did. Wah! 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 Well, that was quite a nightmare, dude. It's
Aaron,
night.
Back.
It's night. Oh.
Fuck's sake.
Is this open? No.
Oh.
Ah, oh, fuck, I'm hungry. Don't tell me we're supposed to go back to sleep. Oh, good. Something's gonna happen. Something wicked this way comes. Oh, turn on the lamp. Oh. There, it's nice and cozy.
That's a nice touch, actually.
Alright. Figure out the genius plans of ALX. Do you like the Matrix
clock?
Thing?
Yeah, I should.
What is wrong with this guy?
I'm hungry. Maybe I should go to sleep.
Oh, my door's locked. I'm tired. I don't know how this guy sleeps so well. Teach me your ways.
Alright.
Oh!
What?
Is this a dream or not?
Well,
oh god! Holy crap! Okay, that got me. One gun, two left. What? What? Hey, check it out.
Copyright music!
Yay. Oh, yeah, probably. Sorry, but I'm not taking any chances. Just imagine some awesome music playing in the background. It's possible it
fuck
wasn't.
Konami.
Ooh, Luca Levis.